Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Tricia?
Yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob his shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Tricia did rob people, and little Tricia was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Ow! Did all the names just change, or am I missing something?
Shut up! And then the fat, ugly troll came back from the dead.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. You don't turn here. It's straight here. It's a rat up here. Now keep going. This is the place, I think it is at least. Floyd! Floyd! It's up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you're...
Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
Lester, what's up?
The jewels have been fenced, and Michael's angry Mexican friend has been compensated for the house, so I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store job. Good work.
All right, cool, man. Good working with you. should have listened. My good deed for the day.
Huh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass?
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill.
Yeah, he's coming over next week.
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you...
That's whack.
You know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
You see some stoplight, I don't?
Oh, no!
We're on, Boo. Let's move it out.
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Look out the way!
I'm getting the police!
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Don't you hey, baby, me? Where you at? Cause you supposed to be working, JB. No, I ain't your mama. She got wise and ditched your ass first chance she could. How faded are you, nigga? You ain't even making no sense. Who's that?
Who you with? Keandra, I'm out here covering your ass while you sat smoking with that hooch.
Damn moron!
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help? Call back soon.
Let's go, buddy. I'm heading out in 5. Go figure. It always happens when I want to leave.